No pancakes were injured or harmed in the making of this video. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy this challenge video. Oh, and also subscribe and turn on post notifications. Now, let's go.
So, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video, and today we're going to be doing the Not My Hands challenge. So, today is our pancake day. As you can see, we have all our ingredients here. We have the milk, we have the salt, then we got the sugar, and we got the egg. Okay, I can't get the egg. And we got the egg. So, first off, we have our ingredients. We have to make... Oh, where's the cup? Measuring cup. Today is gonna be a long day. So, first off, to make this pancake, we gotta get 1 cup of all-purpose flour.
Two hours later.
Yes. Okay, now take a cup with your left hand. Oh no.
1 cup. And
so we have our one cup of flour here. We're gonna dump in the bowl. Yes. And then we gotta get our 1 tablespoon of sugar. Sugar. Next one. Get the sugar. Oh, open the sugar. Oh! Don't spill the sugar. Oh. So next, then put this down. Okay, close the sugar. And next we're gonna have 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Spoon. 1/2. Okay. Oh, and then our 1 large egg. Oh, this is gonna be fine. Oh! No!
That hurts the eye. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is really good. Oh.
Okay, we're gonna leave that shell there. Oh!
Why did I agree to this?
Okay, so next we have our 3/4 cup of milk. Grab the milk. Open the milk. Oh! Okay, that's 3/4 of milk. Okay, now we pour that in. Oh no, don't get on the pour. Oh, ouch. You just missed 1/2 of the milk. Next, we get the 1/4 cup of butter. Now it's buttermilk. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Okay, so it looks like we don't have enough butter. Okay, and now we whisk, I think. So, now we whisk. No, don't break the bowls. Just whisk. So looking at this consistency, it looks too thick, so we're gonna add some milk. Milk? He needs some milk.
Milk.
Now beat. Whisk.
Round the merry-go-round. Okay, focus.
Oh, forgot about the bananas. Oh! So we're gonna turn this into a banana pancake. Grab the banana. Peel the banana. Oh! Okay, now we whisk. So we're gonna use 1/2 a banana.
A
another one.
2,000 years later.
Our mix is mixed. So let's start making the pancake. So we have our pancake in the pan. You gotta mix it. So we will get back to you when the pancake is ready to be flipped. Okay, so the pancake is ready to be flipped. So, oh no, oh no. Okay, so I think that's enough. So we're gonna take out the pancake now. And there you go, our burnt pancake. Alright, so our pancake is done. I reckon it's undercooked because it was very thick and it was getting burnt. So now we're gonna try it. Okay. Ow, ow, it's hot. Oh. I can taste the flour. This is not edible, man. Okay, so that was a no-go pancake. Okay, so that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching me cook this burnt, undercooked pancake. Now I have what a mess to clean up. Yay! So yeah, that's all I have for you guys today. See you later. Peace out.
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.